Hey, is the mic on? Alright, cool. Yeah. A lot of drugs up in my environment. That orange pack, ramen noodle, and it's getting tiring. Gunshot siren, bunch of family members scarred with they bow ties in. Flow rising. I remember days when me and you would walk to school together. Rode them skateboards every day, even through the weather. I switched schools, we both started getting into drugs. And 3 years later, up in high school, like, yeah, what's up, man? I'm down with these kids, and you can get with that crowd. Small talk, figure faces, heard you twisting glass now. I see it in your face, things change, life happens. I never could imagine your body up in that casket. Another month passes, and I ain't seen you in the hallways lately. Used to three flip, and I ain't seen you even ollie lately. Hit you over Facebook, how you doing? Yeah, I'm gravy. Let's kick it, homie. Yeah, tomorrow, I don't know, maybe. I've been going fucking crazy. I've been thinking, why, man? Were my choices influenced by my environment? I'm getting tired of living this life, emotions tied. My family don't know me, my homies don't either. Rapping my mouth on a 9mm. Dance with the devil, I guess that's the way that I'm living. Let go and shake hands with the reaper. Just trying to reach down deep within these listeners. I got a homie and he's dead. His fucking name is Christopher. And if you don't know this kid, then I'm sorry, this don't apply to you. And if you a scandalous bitch that he fucked on the side, you might've knew. Sometimes I sit back and wonder what he was thinking about. And right when he jumped, if he suddenly just changed his mind and wanted out. It's crazy to think that a kid I grew up with back then is no longer breathing now. But shit, I still going, burn a few trees for you. Sit back, rejoice, yelling RIPCs for you. If you find release in these words, don't thank me for it. Conversations with the sky, how you doing, bruh? Well, me, I'm still high, how you knew it, bruh? Run and hold them shooters up, la muertra. A bullet could just run and go up through your gut like fentanyl. I find release in burning trees and a piece of pussy. Think about my life and the results of living how I should be. Grandma said I need to get closer to God. Well, I ain't basing my life off something humans evolved. I'm sweaty palm, panicking, getting my feelings resolved. That's up. La 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 la